U.S. Route 34, just north of Granby, Colorado, this scenic road brings travelers to Grand Lake and to the west entrance of Rocky Mountain National Park. Here you will begin the epic 48-mile drive across Trail Ridge Road. This route follows the North Fork of the Colorado River through the Kawanichi Valley. This western end of Rocky Mountain National Park has less visitor traffic, and there are several trailheads along this section of the road, along with opportunities to spot elk and moose. The beautiful scenery continues as you gain an elevation along the winding switchbacks and through the pines. As you near the alpine area of the Trail Ridge Road, stop and take a short hike at Medicine Bow Curve. This trail, which is near the Alpine Visitor Center, is a perfect place to stretch your legs and explore the mountainside. As you continue your drive past the Alpine Visitor Center and climb towards the high point of elevation, you are treated with epic views of the Rocky Mountains in every direction. Our next stop, Tundra Communities Trailhead, another short hike with a steady gain of elevation to Mushroom Rocks. This tundra area can be very cold and windy, even in summer, so make sure to bring extra layers of clothing. As you make your way east on Trail Ridge Road, you'll pass through the Rock Cut and towards another popular stop, Forest Canyon Overlook. As you drive downward and back into the forested areas, keep your eye open for wildlife viewing opportunities, especially early and late in the day. Other stops we made on this route were at Rainbow Curve, which has a decent-sized parking area and restrooms, and then Many Parks Curve, which gives you an excellent view of the dramatic 14,259-foot Long's Peak.